The World Cup is just over 2 months away, and the South African under-20 team have gone into camp to begin their preparations for the football showpiece. Coach Thabo Senang feels that he is in charge of a special group of players that could well be future Bafana stars.
This is actually the team that can easily graduate to the under-23. For me, this is the team that can actually qualify and participate in the 2020 Olympics in Japan. And we just need to take care of this team, nurture it properly.
Amajita will face a stern test in Group D at the event in South Korea, but Senang feels that with enough preparation that anything is possible at this level.
Obviously, it is our wish, you know, to go through the next round, which is the last 16. But yeah, let's take one game at a time. First game, we focus on Japan, all our energies there, and then see if we get a good result and then focus on the next match.
Senang believes that his role as national under-20 coach will remain unchanged despite the imminent arrival of a new Bafana Bafana coach, and that he expects a smooth transition for the new man in charge.
Whichever coach that takes over already will have a solid base to work on, you know, because of the success, the progress of the junior national teams. So it will be easy for the next coach to integrate the quality youngsters that are coming through.
Amajita's preparations for the World Cup are well underway. After the five-day camp here in the south of Johannesburg, they'll depart for the Netherlands, where they'll take on three Dutch opponents before making their way to Asia for the tournament, where they've said they will settle for nothing less than the round of 16. Sias, CGTN, Johannesburg.